Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town and the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make it a terrific and crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. It's a venue this which simply adds to the spectacle of the game in stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. Formation, Jim Beglin?
Well, the lone striker has to be prepared to do some of the work himself, but essentially he needs two of the three central midfielders to make runs beyond him and trust that the wide men can service the penalty box and make those link-up runs from out to in. He should get plenty of support with this setup.
Business here. Hector. It's a good run down the right. Where could this lead? It is quite a run he's making here. In comes the corner. Shoots here!
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Tunnel! Dead end.
Sure.
Tosun needs to get it forward quickly.
Alia.
Ghazi.
Nasi.
Tunnel! Same again, same outcome.
Hong Kong United really putting a few chances together here. Taking room can only add to such good momentum now.
Carrasco.
That's nice.
Chance to play it in. Tries a shot! Just off target.
Doesn't need a second invitation, even from that range.
Crespo.
Talal.
Gilson. Diamante.
Chance to break. And he's all shot at goal! Of step, the sharpness of movement, the certainty of finish.
Well, none of us were exactly sure how that was going to end up then, but I'm delighted to see such a happy ending after such a splendid dribbling run. I mean, he really did feel that defence and to wonder what he was going to do next.
Guangdong United
taking the early advantage.
Fekir.
Just to point out, Peter, that fullbacks are quite high.
And what are they trying to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Defence has got rid of that.
Here. Guangdong United are already ahead, the perfect start.
What a good start to the game. I think their play has been fast and inventive, and this is a fine example of early intent. They've begun as they mean to go on, and another goal is on the cards.
Diamanti. Talal. Guangdong United have got themselves in front very early here.
Tries to get it clear. Played it short. Heave to the back post. That's too far for anyone. Ferreira Carrasco.
Gilson. Anything between the sides, and it's 1-0.
He's made sure that that won't get through. Managed to get it away.
Dede. It's a good foot in there. To set one up. And that's a throw.
That's a pop! A real chance and a real let off.
Well, I can understand why his thinking was that way inclined.
Hoists it forward. He's through the middle. Oh, well played. He needed to get that right. And it's played forward. He's gone for it! Took too long getting forward.
Peter, the best counter-attacks are pace and incisive. We know that. And that will never really get going.
Gilson. Horny. Fekir. Dede.
Ferreira Carrasco. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Balls out on the left now. It's got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again.
Talal.
It's wrestled off the ball.
Shaw. Fekir.
Some good play on the left-hand side now to profit from it. Looking for a decent ball in. Time to deliver. And he's there to cut it out.
Diamanti, dashing forward at pace, out to the right. Crespo. Fingers on the back foot. Out to the left it goes. Played into the middle. Looks to thread it through. Knocks it away. Nando. It's got through to him. Retrieved, albeit perhaps momentary. Gets away from his opponent. Has a hit! Goal!
The understanding between those two plays a big part in that, and releasing the run onside proved the key ingredient.
That has added a whole new complexion to the game.
It's pulsating, it's absorbing, and it's hugely entertaining. Every single player is giving everything.
Nagazi. Talal. Alia. Basic. Forward it goes. Well played, he saw that coming.
Michael.
Forward it goes. Gilson.
Horny.
Fekir. Fernandez. Turns it out to the flank. Well, that's clearly not what he wanted to do. Into the middle. That's been levered clear. Chance! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Been taken short. Plenty waiting in the middle. Tries to get it forward quickly. And here's the chance to counter. Played out to the right. Talal. Pumps it into the area. Herrera Carrasco. Short of forward momentum, lacking thrust. Herrera Carrasco. Hits one! The defence can get it clear. Nagazi. Alia. Ball's loose. Who's getting there? Nagazi.
Crespo. Nasik. Crespo. Nasik.
The whistle goes for half-time. So, a very watchable game so far. Action at both ends and the team's level.
So there was the first half.
Well, for us neutrals, this is fantastic. If you're a fan from either side, it's unpleasant. And as for the managers, check your heart rate.
It's a really interesting game, and they head in at half-time at 1-1. So we're into the second 45. Pereira Carrasco. There are a few waiting for it.
So quickly and very nearly made the turn.
Poorly directed kick from the keeper, he's given it away. Hoists it forward. Passing. Oh, what a ball! Assistant referee rightly gives him offside. Hegazi. Alia. Short.
going to approach.
Hector. It's a clever pass.
It has got Talal!
Oh, that was nice, but not quite the end product required.
The timing of the pass and run was exquisite.
Creativity and adventure. And it's played forward. And it's been taken straight back. He's left his man. Plays it out to the flank. And he's there to clear it. Time for a change in personnel.
Then taking this chance to turn to their benches.
Wantong United go into the lead.
Michael.
Still going. Where to next?
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
Hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Just has to be done.
Kept it fizzing low.
Keeper felt he had that covered. Some of the crowd were less convinced. It was really well drilled.
There's going to be another change here. Gileson. The wing and helps available out wide, only partially clear. Fernandez,
great run this, he's covered quite a distance.
Nice touch. Over to the left.
Really good feet.
So who's he picking out?
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Alia?
Well, no doubt someone is being given special treatment here.
Yeah, they finally reacted, but they could have been more switched on before he scored.
Oh, shooting chance!
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Short.
A really good feat from him.
He's had a shot!
I can't hide away from how important that is. This one's safe. They want to reduce the risk.
Bosch. Talal. Diamanti.
Great strength. Too strong for his opponent.
That's a foul. Free kick's been given.
Talking to, I think.
Yes, it is.
To kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end, too.
Hoists it high.
Away from immediate danger.
Wanton United probably could have killed things off, but they should be okay here. Look, their supporters must be going barmy about this because there's no sense of purpose in what we're seeing.
And that has been cleared.
With time running out, they have to get the ball in the penalty box. If it means a long punt, then so be it. They've got to give themselves a chance.
Wanton United just have to run down the clock.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Tries to stroke it through.
Wanton United can afford to settle on seeing this one out by running down the clock, I think.
Breakdown.
with one there.
To win it back,
deftly done.
Shade too heavy, people could pick that up.
Hector. Talar.
And that will be the final act.
One Tom United.
Hold on.
Knife edge game, single goal margin.
They have won it.
Your final thoughts, Jim?
I think it's all about setting the right tone at the start of the match. And if you could back that up with an early goal, it just energizes everybody, the whole performance. And I think they were certainly more fluid as a result of the early goal.
Many thanks to Jim. And with that, it is a very good night to you.
Thank you.